Hi, my name's Rich, WB5YBZ, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about an amplifier keying buffer. Now, a lot of people buy a transceiver, and a little later on they think, well, I'll buy an older amplifier. This one really works good. And they maybe use a phonal plug, like these things, and they hook it from the transceiver to the amplifier. And if it's an older amplifier, a lot of times it will maybe sometimes give a voltage spike and goes back to your transceiver and cooks your solid state transceiver. And that's not a good deal. They have to send it back to the factory or whatever and cost you an arm and a leg. Well, they have something that will protect your transceiver. It's called an amplifier keying. That's K-E-Y-I-N-G, not CW, not Morse code. They just call it amplifier keying buffer. And protect your transceiver from those spikes. I just looked online, and there is one by Kilowatt 4 Papa Oscar Zebra, and they have one there. I'm using a Meritron buffer. I had a Kenwood with this for several years. I was using it with my amplifier, and it has a little wiring harness that goes from the buffer to my transceiver. Well, then I got an ICOM harness for my ICOM. So it's real easy to hook up. I'm just going to show you what I did to hook mine up. And it's something that you might consider to protect your transceiver. An amplifier keying buffer. Thanks so much for watching. One size just plugs in here. And this goes to your accessory socket on your ICOM. Very easy. So we have this multi-port here, plug, going to the transceiver over here. That's the only thing that we have to hook this up to is this plug here, as far as the transceiver goes. The next one is I just hooked the ALC, I use the red here, and the green for the amp. I also hook up a power supply cord to this. And now this part is all set up. It's real simple. Then we go to our amplifier and we hook our red to ALC and then our green to our amplifier, or to our relay. One of these Meritrons, I'm probably not even saying it right, but they really do a good job protecting your transceiver from spikes from your amplifier. So you might look around, shop around to see what would be the best one for you, but I definitely would advise to buy something to protect your transceiver. Thanks so much for watching.